Okay, lodging. We had to provide accommodation for some of the cast members and crew because we told them, since we were shooting like at least 1 hour out of LA and with traffic even longer, you know, traffic in LA is just a nightmare. So we gave the cast and crew the opportunity to actually stay at the location in the house. We told them it might not be extremely comfortable. Maybe it's going to be mattresses on the floor or in the garage, whatever. We had three rooms, but we were staying there as well, you know. So we asked all the crew and cast who wants to stay, and quite some few people wanted to stay, so we had to organize mattresses. We asked friends, we looked at Craigslist, we found a lot of good smaller mattresses on Craigslist, and we had some pillows and bed sheets, so we had to organize all that too. And but that was good, because not only all the people who stay there, you at least know they're going to be there the next morning too, you know, nobody is going to be late, so that's good. But it does create a little chaos, because, you know, the house is still a hot set, so to speak, because we were shooting in the living room, and we had all the props, and then, of course, once we were done shooting, we had to push everything aside and put the mattresses down, and people were sleeping there with their duffel bags and all their material, you know. And then the next day, of course, we had to get rid of the mattresses and put the furniture back in just the way it was the night before. And of course, that's when we took pictures and everything, so we could move every item in its proper place, so it's still good with the continuation. But it was quite a bit of organizing all that stuff, but a lot of people stayed, and they were happy that they didn't have to fight the traffic back and forth after a 12-hour shooting day, you know. So that turned out very well. See you soon.